A rural Texas family's home is invaded by drug-using teenagers, and it's up to their mentally challenged son to fight them off.